tell you this right now. If you woke up this morning, nigga, you winning. For real. Yeah.
Looking to get on track.
Westbrook quickly gets in on the second effort. Banks it home. Covington, the extra pass. Daniel House, who shot well from three this season, knocks that one down. Played briefly with Phoenix. He has found a nice roster spot and home with the Rockets. R.J. Barrett trying to get it. Covington threw it behind him, and Payton spins into the front court. Payton, nice feed inside, and Harkless this time able to finish. Goes up an air ball. Here's Barrett running the floor. Excellent advance pass. He's come on now for the Rockets.
Guarding their third big scorer. He can get hot.
Westbrook for three. He's averaging about three-pointers per game less attempts, that is, than he did earlier in the season. That's a gorgeous feed from R.J. Barrett. To Randle. Randle. Back out Barrett. Barrett fakes, fires, and hits R.J. Barrett.
Even free throws, you get fouled behind that arc. He's attempted over six or seven already.
Eight, he's got it. Oh, there we go. Barrett. Durant. But they're 10 for 10 from the free throw line.
Yep.
McLemore, that's a three.
Well deserved, Mike. Congratulations. Maybe you'll buy dinner at Clyde's. Hall of Famer.
That's a deal.
Yeah, it's unusual. Keep Westbrook on the perimeter, you got a chance, but not with that wheeling and dealing there.
Milikina. McLemore closes up top to Portis.
That's a deep three.
And Portis able to be reassigned. He's handled it so well because he's had to be often the spokesperson. Mike Miller has as Covington knocks down the three. 15-point Nick Lee. Just over 3 minutes gone by. Mid-range game is why Westbrook's been scoring. Offensive rebound deflected. Milikina got a hand on it. Here's Knox. Knox draws the foul. Count it and one.
Guys hurrying and worrying because of his shot blocking ability.
Milikina, Ellington tries again. Ellington hits again. Wait. Initial rejection.
That's the lethargy I alluded to with the Rockets. It seemed a step slow.
Ellington 4 for 4 from downtown. This is a Rockets team that just played a terrific game in Boston the other night. Harden flips it up and in.
Yeah, that's more Harden-like right there.
He's second in the NBA minutes per game after Damian Lillard. And Westbrook is fourth.
Oh!
Knicks. How confidently he's shooting those threes right now, Clyde.
Yep. In his game tonight is like a different person.
Covington answers.
The 21st,
oh,
Mike.
Can't wait for that, Clyde. Tucker with the save. Covington well beyond the arc. Knocks down the three. Final minute, first half. House kicks it out on the drive. Westbrook up and under. That's just... inside, draws, and banks it off. Thought he got fouled as well.
Bench, very inept. Only 7 points off their bench.
Barrett using his right hand, and the foul. R.J. Gibson running the floor. Harkless. Good ball movement here. Well, that's just sprint team basketball.
And around the perimeter by these Knicks. Good cohesion that time.
House throws that one down.
Harden needs to get some rhythm in his game. House has had it off and on and getting it back now.
Knicks done an excellent job on the boards. Plus 17, 40 to 23. Harkless with the pass. Rebounding wins championships. Right now, small ball and the three-pointer. As Gordon knocks down that three-pointer. If they have a bad game or support when they have a good game, off the court. Said it's been absolutely incredible as Gordon knocks down another three. Number in that game.
After that, it was all downhill for him, Mike, from the line.
Harden finally gets a three-pointer to go. He was 0 for 8 from downtown. Go. P.J. Tucker the rebound. Ellington to reach in. Gordon, Austin Rivers, Harden. Then McLemore. McLemore catch, shoot, and scores. Milikina going to try not to foul. Contest it well. Harden still puts it in at the buzzer. Westbrook, McLemore. Jeff Green, Eric Gordon, Robert Covington in the game. Westbrook drives, layup, shot's good, and the foul. Well, Westbrook's 31, Harden's 30, so pass too hard, and that's given up an easy two. Westbrook kicks it out, another open three, that's good. McLemore kicks it out in the corner. Covington, McLemore, Gordon.
Wrong guy to leave open.
And Gordon nails it. It's a two-pointer
ball.
Ellington sees some room. Steps back, finds Bobby Portis. Portis launches a three and puts it in. Bobby Portis from down.
You see by the Knicks, so is that man. Harden now is back. Albeit he's been pretty mediocre. It's Harden.
Westbrook drives and finishes.
Not doing a good job of blocking out.
Covington, three-pointer. Got it.
Coming and taking
the Rockets here at the guard. The past 9 years, the Rockets have come into New York and won. Harden fouled, shot's good, and one.
Try to get back into the rhythm of this.
Westbrook up top, Harden left open. And nails the three. That's just lack of.
Now they are back this time. Here's Seth.
Oh, Russell Westbrook! A spectacular dunk, and it's a two-point game. As we approach a minute remaining.
Yeah, no fouls to give for the Knicks.
Westbrook on the drive. Gets in the paint. Drives again. Layup is good. The lead is Harden. Harden on the drive. Scoop layup. He missed it. And the Knicks grab the 5 on the 24.
Barrett previously an air ball.
The drive. The layup. Banks it home. 3-point lead.
Instinctively, he drops back.
Rockets still have a timeout. Westbrook drives, knocked away on a foul.
Crowd on their feet, anticipating.
Ntilikina trying to come free. They get it to Randle. Randle is fouled. Covington has it. Westbrook against Ntilikina. Drives, pull up, jump shot is up. Shot no good. And the